All right, guys, you know what it is. It's that time of the week again. We got that challenge coming up. Last week, we did Karamja only. This week, we're going to be doing Arduin and Sears Village only. Let me get my world map up. We're going to be able to go anywhere in west and east. Is that the opposite of west? East Arduin, all the way up to Sears Village and anything in between. Fishing Guild is off limits. As always, we're going to be starting with 250 GP in our inventory. Nothing is off limits except for dungeons, right? We're underground.
Yeah, dungeons. And we can't pick up drops from other players.
Easy. Like, we're going to be in a PvP world the entire time, so we can attack each other. And then afterwards, the losers are going to whack 5 mil in their inventories. They have to run from the gates of West Ardy all the way up to Sears Village, the Camelot Castle, and then straight back to Ardy. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Okay, all right, let's get some cakes. I'm gonna fuck my kid. Attack him. kill him. Yeah, I'll go for the cakes, you kill him. You go for the cakes. Yeah, he can't get them. He's going Ardy Knights.
All right, attack him. Sweet. Attack him?
Just keep attacking him. Yeah. I'll get the food together, just keep attacking him.
That's fine, you know what? Get, let him run.
Yeah, you've got an Ardy Knight in there, man. Get the Ardy Knight. Get the money together. I'll get the cake.
Okay, I think I have enough coins to get myself situated right now.
Okay, go get them. Go get the magic shortbow.
Yeah, I gotta go get the axe first real quick, which is the other way. He bought some bronze arrows already. I'm just gonna buy a lot of bronze arrows right now. I think that's our best bet. Oh, fuck. I didn't buy a knife, dude.
Oh, man.
And not a... Yeah, fuck me. Eeviescape's here. Fuck.
Okay, what's he doing? Because that way I'll know how to get...
He's spinning flax.
Go. I'm going to get steel knives while you do these.
Magic short bow. Boom. Boom.
String it, man.
The gains. All right, dude. Yes. All right. Trade me. Is there any Ardy Knights in here or anything? Yes, there is an Ardy Knight in here. Fuck yes. I see Mudkip. He's still thieving, man.
Oh, man, I'm so dead.
Really? Oh, crud.
Yeah.
Yo, do you think I should try to risk an attack Mudkip right now?
Yeah. Wait, stall whatever they're doing. Oh, he's killing me on range, man. I've got nowhere near the range he does. Oh fuck, he's just smacking me.
Oh, he's got a myth plate body.
Oh my god.
Alright, I let him go. I'm gonna thieve some knights and try to get swordfish.
I'm gonna lose this, man.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I was so close to killing him. What the fuck, man?
Really?
Oh my god, he had like 2 HP.
There's apple pies? Hold on, dude. Alright, we gotta fucking take all this shit, man. And she buys cake for 27 coins each.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Alright, dude, I'm just gonna sell a decent amount of them. Trade me. I'm gonna give you... I have 6K on me after selling a few cakes. Okay. So...
Cool. Spend it as we please, sort of thing.
Yeah, I sold some of my cakes there.
Value steel arrows. How much are they? 18 each.
They're kind of... And they're gonna... 20, I'm just gonna buy 50, bro.
30.
The 28, watch out. I'm gonna buy, like, 70. I think I'm gonna get 70. Cape of Legends. Boom. Just go for it, bro. You might have caught him at a good spot because he's mining. Fucking Mudkip.
Come on. Here's the revenge. He's thieving. He's trying to thieve those cakes.
This is great. This is fantastic. Mudkip's stacked right now, dude. Fuck.
Come on, man. You can get him.
He's got a lot of gear.
Come on. He's got so low HP. Get the hit. Oh, come on, a one, really?
Oh, Mudkip killed me, dude.
It's it's me and Evie are going to fight this whole thing out, and it's between you and Mudkip who makes the most money for the other person.
Here's what I'm going to do, man. If you can distract money, him as much money. As possible, I'm going to go get a studded. I'm going to run over to the range guild. I'm going to try to do it behind the scenes. I'm thieving the knights, kind of like...
Yeah, he's got studded.
Where is he right now? Because if he starts walking towards...
He's in the chapel. In the chapel.
Oh, that's fucking really close to me. I'm kind of nervous, not going to lie. All right, I just made it to the range guild, dude. Studded is... All right, dude, I just bought studded and a coif. I don't have enough for you. Fuck, I thought I had enough. The legends guild. It's a magpie impling! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please, 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 go get it, go get it, go get it, go get it, go get it. A fucking nature tiara?
I think if we get a full inventory of apple pies / swordies, we win this.
And we have 30 minutes left. Honestly,
I think we should just go for that.
Fuck, dude. I don't
get enough money to do that.
I just picklocked the door to get a black simmy. All right, I nearly have 5k bro. Cash, bro. I'm going to have to kind of walk around Ardune kind of to go and actually get to the shop for the meat pies or the apple pies and the swordfish.
Yeah, both. Where are you going to, where do you want me to scout?
Oh, it's got 91 things.
Congrats, man.
Thanks.
I've got 8 at the moment. That's too many. I can't give you that many. I'm sorry.
It's all good, man. It's all good.
Take that. Do you need anything else?
No, that's good. I'm going to buy some myth. I'm going to buy 50 myth.
Myth, 32 each. 80 for Addy. Jesus Christ.
I think we should go with myth.
Yeah, it's worth myth. Yeah, myth is worth it. I'm going to buy everything I can in myth, I think.
Oh, watch out, watch out! Watch out, watch out, watch out, run! It's gonna hit like shit. I would just keep range up, bro.
Range up.
I would just keep range up. But I think you can get away, maybe.
Yeah, I think I'll get away. Oh no, he's got me.
I see Mudkip, he's in the Legends Guild. Fuck, dude. Fuck, okay, he just went upstairs in the Legends Guild. He definitely knows about, like, the swordfish and everything. Fuck.
Yeah, just box him, just keep on him.
He's gonna die, though.
As soon as he does, get ready to attack another one.
He's so triggered, right? I'm gonna go for it! Run!
You give me all the money now. Well, or very close to when the time runs out.
Okay.
You attack Mudkip. I'll buy you food, and then I'll get myself an inventory of food, and then I'll just trade you the food for the fight. So Mudkip has nothing in his inventory, food-wise, and I'll just give it all to you, and I'll sacrifice myself on the final fight.
I do like your plan a lot, but I don't know how to execute it in the most efficient way, like how you're going to get the money, get away from Eevee, somehow go up there, buy all the swordfish while Eevee is somewhere off in the distance. Because like if Eevee's attacking you, there goes your whole entire plan, you know?
They're buying full food. I bought out the shop, yeah.
Okay, at least that's...
They've got enough for a full inventory of swordies, don't they?
Alright, dude, so... Alright. So, I'm in the range guild with 10k and a lot of cakes on me. What am I gonna do? What's gonna be the game?
I'll swap apple cakes for... I'll swap the apple pies and the swordfish for the cakes.
And I'll just buy...
spend it all on arrows and shit.
Alright, I'll just buy a lot of fucking arrows right now. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna buy...
I'm coming to the Ranger Guild.
Alright, fuck it. I just spent all my money on myth arrows. Addy. I have 88 Addy arrows. Walk in. Go.
I'm gonna hide so Eevee Scape doesn't come kill me, okay?
Okay.
I'm behind the fishing guild.
One sec. V2 basically, and oh, that's the timer,
let's
bro.
Go
say in the dark, you're in the dark. Would you could you in the dark? I would not, not in the dark. Would you could you in the rain?
I don't like being so close.
Oh, the mud smells though. Fuck, one's doing range, one's doing man. I need to eat.
You're attacking me!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get in.
Oh, fuck! I just spat on you! Oh, man.
Oh, he smited, he smited, he smited.
Oh, my God, they both spat on me.
How are you on food?
Oh, I'm still okay, but oh, man, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. You gotta get Eevee. Oh, my God,
Come on, try to stay alive.
Yeah, I'm staying alive. Get Eevee. Oh, man, no! No!
Come on.
No!
How much Eevee's dead!
Okay, how much food? I've got food. Get my cakes. Are you smiting?
No, not yet, but I'm close.
Try and smite him, man. You'll be better than this time.
It's gonna be difficult. Some rune arrows on the ground. I'm taking those.
Come on, bro.
Oh, fuck. Thing is, cakes heal so little, so it takes forever to eat.
Yeah.
It's hitting so much.
How much cake you got?
4. Come on, attack.
How are you doing hit on him wise?
I don't know, I honestly haven't attacked him in a while because I've been eating the whole time.
I think you gotta risk it.
I died.
Oh. No!
Oh, damn.
Challenge is over. Of course, Mudkip and I won again. So, you know the drill by now. We've done 25 episodes of this. 5 mil in the inventory. They've got to run from the start of Ardy, the West Ardy Wall, all the way up to Sears Village, to the Camelot Castle, touch the gate, and run all the way back. If they die, we get 5 mil, and I'm going to go spend it on some bitches.
Good luck.
Yes. Oh, man, here we go. Here
yes.
We go. Okay. Oh, no, I'm frozen.
Boys, that is going to wrap it up for this episode. We were sort of victorious. We won the challenge and we get half of the money. We're going to start doing this every week, I think. You guys down for that?
I'm down.
I'm not down for it.
It's a lot of fun.
Fucking Ridgey Gidge, boys. But that is going to wrap it up for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to check out Link, Rug, and Mudkip. All their links will be in the description of my video, and I'm assuming all the rest of everyone's links will be in the descriptions of their videos as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys got anything to say?
Bye.